They walk in once they're greeted by the receptionist, get all the paperwork done. We bring them back to the room. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. We will do a quick set of vitals on them, get some preliminary data. We start an IV, answer any questions they might have, and that's pretty much it.
There's going to be a big stick, okay?
Alrighty.
Try not to jump or move.
We try and create a very comfortable environment for the patient as well as the family members so that we try and put them at ease when they get here. We're all computerized, the digital record, everything. We don't have any paperwork. It's all in the computer, and it transfers from our pre-op room into the cath lab, and as well it comes back here, so everything follows the patient everywhere they go.
We bring the patient on into the room. We move them from their stretcher onto the table. We hook them up to our EKG leads and our blood pressure cuff and a pulse oximeter so that we can monitor their heart rate, their blood pressure, and how they're breathing. We'll give them some sedation to help them relax.
Ms. Martin, you doing okay? Good.
Sleepy.
Yeah, a little sleepy. That's good.
Then we'll put in a small sheath. They'll feel a pushing sensation, and after that, everything is taking pictures.
All right, Mavis, we're going to be taking some pictures of your arteries. The contrast is a radio opaque material that allows the inside of the vessel to be visualized from the inside out, if you will. Creates a negative image, if you will, of where the blood vessel is. And allows us to three-dimensionally visualize the vessels from several angles. So we take the catheter through the femoral artery and can almost go anywhere in the body from there. Narrowings or blockages in blood vessels is primarily what we're looking for. Or problems with heart valves, we're looking for heart valve diseases, heart muscle weakness. Generally, with just a little bit of what we call conscious sedation, a relaxing medication we give by vein. Commonly, we're finished with the procedure before the patient even realizes that we've done anything. Done. You did good.
We'll take her back to the recovery room. During that time, we'll be monitoring her when she's in the bed. We'll monitor her vitals, take her blood pressure about every 15 minutes.
Family is always welcome. Always welcome. We'll even get extra chairs for you if you need them.
Are you awake?
Yep, I'm awake and all done. It went great.
Well, you look good.
Well, thank you. The entire experience was very pleasant. I went into the procedure. I really didn't feel any pain or discomfort. They were very capable with everything they did. Everyone was very caring, very concerned about me. I could not have asked for anything more pleasant or better.
Hi, Patty.
Dr. Schmidt, good to see y'all.
Hi.
How are you?
All covered up in your mask.
Yep, everything went fine.
Good.
Did not find any blockages or narrowings in her blood vessels, in her intestines, which was the concern that Dr. Thomas had.
Yeah.
Your coronary status looks very stable. The internal mammary graft is doing very well. The area that was previously stented looks great.
Woo! Hallelujah. I feel fine.